Alright, so here we are at the Blue Lagoon, LoLo and Producer Emily. We're here, and Andrea! We have flown all through the night. We are here. Check out this view that we have this morning. The sun rising. Stop it. God, you are good. Come on. Okay, you guys, here we are at the Blue Lagoon. I'm so excited because people have been talking about this. I've been seeing all of these pictures online, and I do not believe that it is true. So we're about to go find out for yourself. By the way, you could be doing this too. We only left DFW a couple hours ago. So here's a challenge, the Blue Lagoon challenge. Let's see what the challenge... Oh, just kidding. Okay, let's see what this challenge is. 67% voted to take a blow-up float like a unicorn or a Texas flag with me into the swimming pools. Okay, well, I trust that Emily has brought something for me to use on this challenge, and let's go. I have no words right now. We got on a plane a couple hours ago, and this morning we're waking up in Iceland at the Blue Lagoon. You could be doing the same thing. This is amazing. So this is one of the geothermal pools, not a geothermal pool. It's a mineral pool. It's basically a blue pool of water. We're about to go get in there. This is amazing. It's freezing out here, so we're definitely gonna get in. I don't know how hot it is. Emily, how hot are you?
It is 37 to 40 degrees Celsius, so I have no idea.
Double that and add 32. That's
like 100 degrees.
Holy crap. It's like a jacuzzi. Let's go. Come on in. The water's fine. Emily, come on. Okay, so we can go find a silica mask. Silica, I'm still saying that wrong. Cilia, it's a mineral. It's gonna clear my pores. Oh, it just keeps getting hotter. This is intense. So we're doing what everybody else is doing right now, taking amazing selfies in the Blue Lagoon. Producer Emily, Andrea, who doesn't want to love a good Facebook profile picture? This is amazing. You wanna say hi to all of the listeners?
Hey. Hello. Bon time.
You're explaining to all of our listeners at a radio station in Dallas, Texas about the geothermal plant.
We have to cool the water down actually before it goes into the lagoon. It's so hot, as I said.
There's going to be a whole bunch of cowboys coming.
Yeah, cowboys.
Can they wear their hats in
They're
here?
They're going to turn into a cyborg if they go and bathe in this water.
All right, one more question for you. Somebody, it was written in somewhere, and it says Iceland is a godless country. What does that mean?
No comment. What? No, we believe in elves and trolls.
Yeah, trolls and elves.
The people believe, I believe in elves and trolls.
I was just curious why they would say that in a magazine article.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Cool. I got to go to the steam shower. Can I just stick my hands in water? So this is one of the natural wonders of the world, which is pretty amazing to think that this is so close to Dallas that you can get on a flight and come here. There's like field trips of kids that are coming here. It's really fun. I was robbed. Never came to the Blue Lagoon. So, you know, just doing what we do. So we are here, we're just wrapping up. We've spent 2 hours here. It has not been a lot of time. I'm not even shriveled yet, but it's been fantastic. We gotta get on the road because we have got a special guest in Reykjavik that we're gonna meet. So until then, I'm just kidding. You're not supposed to go underwater. I don't know the last time that you just kind of sit in awe of what God's created, right? Like in the beauty of the sky and the sun and the rocks. That's a perk. It's a perk knowing the creator. Oh, hi, Producer Emily.
I have my swimsuit bag in my hand.
Let's go. We got a date in Reykjavik. Emily. Look what's here in Reykjavik. Oh,
this is delicious.
rauðum skóm.